And they were fifth at the Nationals last year. This is Nadia McAuliffe and Bruno Marcotte.
And this short program, the music is called Indian Reservation. Their choreography is Julie Marcotte, who is actually Bruno's sister. They'll open here with a double twist, good height, nice catch. The side-by-side triple toe loops. And she goes down. And here's their throw triple sow cow. Oh, and that was way off on the takeoff. That's unfortunate. I really like that short program. It works very well for them, but unfortunately, the two misses on the risk elements are really going to hurt.
This is a team that has skated together for the last 3 or 4 years, however, really hasn't had much international experience.
Here's their double twist. She gets nice height, and look, he catches her before she hits the ice and sets her down. And I like the exit of that as well.
Yet being here certainly will help them as they prepare for the national championships in Ottawa in January. First set of marks for required elements. And they get hammered there, 3-8 and 3-9. Presentation marks are better. Their coach, Richard Gauthier, also coaches Jamie Salais and David Pelche. They also work with Lloyd Eisler in Beloeil, Quebec.